Oh, the pain of loving you.
Between the two is fine, but your husband.